What's up, guys? We're back, and it's playoffs here at SSL9. Next up was the Black Division wildcard game, where AVA took on Bandwagon to take the 8th spot. Winner of this game would move on to face the number 1 seed, and Bandwagon came out with full force. They defeated the underhanded AVA by 40 points. But they wouldn't be able to celebrate for long. They faced the Knights the very next day. But before that was game number 2, Atlas Ballers versus Advanced Pro. The number 7 underdog Ballers did well to stay in the game and mounted a late comeback. But Advanced Pro showed poise down the stretch and used their size and experience to seal the victory late. A win by 7 points and move on to the semifinals. Up next in the Black Division playoffs, number 6 Go Strong took on number 3 Astallion. It's like the game before it. This one saw a lot of intensity with both teams giving it their all. Early on, Stallions took a commanding double-digit lead, but Go Strong was not going away as they mounted a second-half comeback. This game went all the way down to the wire, and Go Strong came out on top in one of the most entertaining games of the season. They move on to face Advanced Pro in the semifinals. On the other side of the bracket, PMJ took on XUM, and while it looked to be a close matchup for the number 4 and number 5 seed, PMJ ran away with it, literally and figuratively. By the end of this one, it was a 29-point blowout. PMJ proceeds to the semifinals. And in the final game of the week, the number 1 overall seed Knights took on Bandwagon. And this one was a doozy and was contested all the way to the last minute. And Bandwagon looked like they might pull off the upset, but were unable to get over the hump late in the game. The number 1 Knights advance and will face PMJ in the semis. Over in the gold division, Ligers proceed to the semis after a walkover victory in the quarterfinals. Action continues over now at MAPA Stadium. Stay tuned this weekend for more basketball action in SSL9. And if you haven't yet, download the new Huddle app, your companion for SSL and more Weekend Warrior action, where you can get daily content on all the game. Available on Google Play and soon on the Apple App Store. See you guys next week after the semifinals.